Cabby Cat and the Missing Cello. In New York City, in the middle of town, is a big concert hall with a beautiful sound. From his perch in the rafters, Cabby Cat grins. And with a mysterious smile, our story begins. Earlier that day,
I do not ride with cats. Hey, how about a ride?
Gotta run. No time for chit chat.
Yummy, yummy, yum.
No, I couldn't buy it at all.
Yellow and polka dots make me want to run, run, run.
Strange. It fit the last time.
Now on the corner, some hound dogs were playing the blues.
There it goes.
And just so happened to see the dude with the $1 million cello and a pretty blue case.
Oh, if I had that cello.
They decided to replace their wash tub. And in the rearview mirror, from the corner of his eye, Cabby saw the dogs tailing him, but didn't know why.
Have a nice day. Please come back!
Ah! In other news, a pig with a cello as famous as he, made in Venice, 1733, in the trunk of a cab has forgotten his cello. But now his legs are as wobbly as cello.
Look what I got here, boys. You want this?
Certainly nothing to write about.
Don't make me blow this whistle.
Get your hands off my cello!